do enough in the last election. Now you need to do enough. I don't see why you should lose the election in the this morning. We decided to work with a party called AAC while we are still in court. For both of us today, we will vote for AAC. You are the first to go. Because we just finished the meeting now and I drove off. No hope, no excuse. I don't care, we lost in any way. No excuse, though. There will be security for everybody, for APC and for PDP. If you lose, too bad. If we win the governorship, you'll get commissioner. If you want to get commissioner, you know, let me tell you what you don't know. The moment you win this election on Saturday, and the man is sworn in May, by June, cancel the election. And everybody will be solved. So you must all go out to ensure that we win. You do what? Those who won you last time, they don't have two heads. You know that? If you're threatened, call us. We'll come out. If you're threatened, but go and make sure that they don't leave you out, make sure that you win them. Thank you and God bless you.